has today, Mr. Speaker, to call for the impeachment of the President of the United States of America for obstruction of justice. I do it because, Mr. Speaker, there is a belief in this country that no one is above the law, and that includes the President of the United States.